around clients across the globe. Her next challenge is to design a curriculum for an enterprise SaaS application. A similar challenge is faced by Bob, who is the owner of a SaaS solution startup. Just like Sophie, Bob wants to set up a curriculum for his customers and partners so they can use his product. Not only do they have to design an entire curriculum, but also see the project through to completion. And they are determined to deliver high-quality training for the client. However, both Sophie and Bob have developed and delivered some training on SaaS, but not managed development of an entire curriculum. Sophie and Bob represent all of us who need to strike a balance between making sense of new technology, analyzing training needs, designing courses, managing several deliverables, and adhering to the schedule. The Managing SaaS Training Development course is tailored for all instructional designers and curriculum developers like Sophie. In addition, this course is designed with tips for business owners and managers of SaaS solution enterprises who want to develop effective training solutions for their customers and partners. This bespoke course offers exclusive and practical tips for developing an effective and profitable SaaS curriculum. It brings together the accrued knowledge of industry professionals who have years of experience in managing curriculum for some of the largest SaaS enterprises across the globe. So, come, learn with us about not only developing a course on SaaS solution, but how to set up and maintain a profitable curriculum for SaaS solutions.